It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.